both sort of rushed into this world view. We started on the other side, which was the dumb English side, and then we get older and we start getting bits and pieces of the real, the view of where we actually stand in our world view, which is mai iho to our kawa and our tikanga. So we had to do a bit of our own research and assessments of how can we actually move forward for 182 to Te Marae, and the other marae at the top there have been facilitating what the government has put before them every year, every year. That's why we haven't moved one inch. The last time I was in Te Tia, I think we moved about 12 inches, which was, we made a recommendation with Article 3 and the 20. Well, that was a big step for 182 years, 12 inch foot. 182 years. We were sitting there thinking, hey, can't we do anything better than what we're doing now? Without blaming anybody, any hapu, anything, take it on us, you know. It's our fault, come on, let's think of something. So we thought, well, let's go back to those, to the treaty, the declaration, and the ture. The first thing we noticed in there, there was nothing about ngāpui, or ngāpui nuitan. It was all about hapu. So what that does is the honotanga of that, it says us, all of us. But we got to give our homage to our tūpuna only because they did the establishing of the declaration.
Yeah.
So we must agree with that. So the first document that we believe is truthful under Te Tika and the Pono is between 1830 and 1834. And we believe that started, that was first signed up law in Murifino. The first document. Then William Busby and Taylor and Matthew, they took it overseas to New South Wales and they put it on the printing machine and they did a cut and paste on it, then it's upside down and brought it back.
Yeah.
In 1835 then they went throughout the country. Might not all hold up, you got the rest of the signatures. So, the only thing that I can say, if we're going to stick to the truth, we have to start there. With that declaration, that first document. And that means we haven't got time to do everything what we're here for tonight. And it's not going to take a week, it's not going to take 2 weeks, it's going to take a lot more than that. But I know, being the kind of people we are, we'll give it the best shot and give as much as we can, put it up on the board, put the actions and do as much as we can. But we'll be leaving here and we'll be sort of a bit flustered because there's so many issues among us. So many. There's one that we need to do, and that's to establish the true waka meaning. Tino Ranga Jira. That's all. If you can achieve that, like our tūpuna said, if you go too long on a hui 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 hui, it ends up somewhere else. Good decisions are the short bit and they're the best decisions. Made, done. Because it's a lot of the tikam and the pono. So, for Herewini and I, you don't mind me saying that?
Captain.
And that you know, we believe that there's only one thing we have to achieve, and that's it. If we can achieve that, that's the biggest thing in the whole history of Ahikaro, Tangata Whenua, Tumutumu Whenua, all that. That's the biggest achievement in this life of us today. The rest is all this, all you fellas. John. Carl. young rangatira.
Aye.
Your fellow's job to do the rest of that.
Yeah, that's what he is.
Danny, you're still young. Who are bringing flick on all these fellows? Mitta, we've got all these young people here. They're here. We have to guide them. It's the guidance that we give them and the support we will achieve. So, that's all I'm going to say. John, go with all our blessings. Carla, go. Suck it to that bank. Nelson? We need lawyers and all that. You'll make a good one. And Mitta, he's there. You'll be the mayor, Mitta. You're doing things that way. There's a lot of people that we have here. Of course, we will support you all. So, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou.